you don't, I mean, these are probably the best cymbals I've ever played.